Good news in the economy. A grocery store chain is opening a new distribution center in Davidson County. Save-A-Lot is bringing that distribution center to Lexington, and the company plans to hire 43 people.
The area that we've targeted, the interstate system, is perfect for running north and south and some east and west, although this is not an easy east and west state on highways. But no, it was perfect for that. The community is great. The community leaders have been tremendous as far as working with us to work a classic public-private partnership to make this happen.
The distribution center will supply food to 11 Save-A-Lot stores in the area. Some workers will be paid as much as $30,000, not including benefits.